Brexit bow ties and superhero capes were the choice of accessories for these dogs who think Brexit is barking mad. Along with their owners, they staged a protest outside the Houses of Parliament, calling Brexit a dog's dinner. The so-called Wooferendum is calling on MPs to act now to avoid a no-deal Brexit. And you may be thinking, why dogs? Well, those behind the campaign say Brexit could lead to a rise in costs for animal health, food products, and end the EU pet passport scheme. This latest protest comes after hundreds of dogs attended a rally in October last year calling for an option to stop Brexit.
I'll get that little piece of dandruff.